Mu.
Chegando aí, galera, com o episódio 4 aqui do Might Number 9. Vamos lá, vamos enfrentar aqui o Might Número 5 e deixar o gameplay puro aí pra vocês. Vamos lá, vamos conferir. No finalzinho do episódio eu volto aí pra encerrar. Vamos lá, concentrar aqui e bora lá que o jogo tá bacana.
Mighty Number 5 Battalion has fled to this abandoned military installation. Purpose unknown.
Professor? Back! Hurry up and get here already. There's no one to joke around with and I'm so bored. Maybe I'll just freeze over the whole base while I wait.
You are all set.
System ready? Go!
What is this place?
A military base they shut down years ago. It should be all but empty inside.
Beck, I'm reading multiple robot signatures ahead. Proceed with caution.
Here we go. Here we go.
What in the Sam Hill? Those are clearly military bots.
It should have been scrapped as part of the disarmament.
Good!
Is that all the government rules? Then that means that Bat...
Good!
Here we go. Here we go. That's for life.
Good.
Time to get into my fun bun and create some frozen apples. Pretty cool, I guess.
Good.
Go. That's for life.
Coming! Coming!
That's for like it. That's more like it. The doors! I'm trapped!
Is that fear in your voice, Private Beck? A robot soldier does not feel fear! A robot soldier does not feel pain! Now fight on like you got guns! Beck, we're working on unsealing those doors! Try to hold on!
That's for life. Here we go. That's for life. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
You don't move. In other words,
Cryo, I've told you. Never mind. You'll serve as an adequate distraction. Proceed, Beck.
That's more like it.
Your major malfunction, Private Beck? Why would you try and stop this glorious war? Fighting is in our programming. It's in our circuits. It's what we were made for. Battle is our destiny! Covering fire! Air support! Covering fire! Suppressing fire! Fire at will! I've not yet begun the fight! Ready? Aim! Fire! Get ready to fight! For a war machine! War Machine! A duel of senseless destruction!
No, Bat! I'm not like you! I'd never fight without good reason!
You're not! Why? Onward to victory! Suppressing fire! Air support! You'll have that! Suppressing fire! Fire and wind! I've not yet begun to fight! Fire and wind! Covering fire! You'll have to do better than that! Ready? Aim! Fire! Get it! Fire! You are a war machine! War machine! A duel of senseless destruction!
No, Bat! I'm not like you! I'd never fight without good reason!
You're not why? You and die! Detonate! Suppressing fire! Air support!
Come on! Snap out of it! Now!
My army. The war must be stopped, Private Beck.
Mission clear!
Oh, yes. Yes, 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 Senator. Oh, yeah, our full resources are dedicated to resolving... Yes. Yes, sir. Oh, that's very wise of you, sir. Thank you, sir. Yes. Idiot! Why are they hounding me about the problem and not torturing Blackwell to get the answer? This is twice that old goat has made me look like a fool! Oh! Cherry Dynamics, Gregory Graham speaking. Yeah, pleasure to hear from you, sir. Yes. Yes, sir.
E é isso aí, galera. Passamos aqui pelo Mighty número 5. Espero que vocês tenham curtido aí. Deixa o like no vídeo, se inscreve no canal se não for inscrito, segue lá no Twitter, @AlexandreMu, e facebook.com/AlexandreMuGamer, a página do canal no Facebook, beleza? E todos os links estão aí na descrição. Espero que vocês tenham curtido o vídeo, e até o próximo. Falou, fui!